This video was brought to you by my patrons. Thank you so much for your support.
Strategy accordingly. So this is, if you don't know about the what is an strategy, it's basically a design pattern. There is a video on my channel about the strategy design pattern, which is one of the most amazing patterns that we can learn for, I would say, game development in my case, but I think that is a very powerful pattern, because especially for, I think that it is unique for object-oriented design. But the idea of the strategy pattern is to take the idea of polymorphism and really make it an extreme use of the polymorphism. So the idea is that you have an interface with some methods, and this creates a family of algorithms. So you create, like, here I have like actions, right? I have actions here, and the jump is an action, for instance. The idea is that jump, shoot, walk, I don't know, crouch, or every action that the player can perform will have the same interface. So they will all share the same interface. This means that everything that will ever interact with an action can interact with both the jump and the shoot, with the shoot and the move, without even knowing that they are different stuff. For the sake of the architecture, they will all be considered actions. And since actions share the same interface, it doesn't matter which action you are dealing with. So if, like, a control object, when you press, I don't know, when you press Y, you jump. When you press B, you dash. When you press A, you jump. When you press B, you dash. So when you are trying to set up this on the computer, you create an object that will represent the control. And for the sake of this object, everything that will go into these buttons will always be an action. And it doesn't matter if it is the jump or the dash. So if you want to reconfigure if you want the player to be able to change the configuration of the controls, for the sake of the architecture, it doesn't matter if we are dealing with, if the player wants the dash to be on the A button or the dash to be on the X button, doesn't matter. It will always be the same thing. All the control needs to do is, when you press A, it executes, it calls a method, which you can call execute, or in my case, apply. You will always call this method. So it doesn't matter in which action is here, because they will all have this apply or this execute method to be called. So this is basically the strategy pattern, which is a generic version of the command pattern as well, which is a more specialized version of the strategy pattern.